Hello you guys, this is the one and only Derrymer Quan here, and today I'll be talking about the newest episode which came out yesterday, early morning, 1 o'clock in the morning, of the Super Dragon Ball Heroes anime, where basically is showing the prison planet arc in anime form. So yeah, please excuse me not having a shirt on because it's very hot in here, so I don't want to wear no shirt right now or whatever. And I don't want to wait too late still when it gets cool, but it's too late to make this video. Being that I actually was gonna make this video earlier, which I kind of did, but it is something happened. I can't remember. It's something wrong.
Oh, yeah, the uploading failed. Anyway, yeah, I think you still deleted the original video, so.
Yeah. Anyway, based on this video, I'll be talking about. Well, actually, nah, no point telling you that. It's just one description. Use your eyes. Anyway, alright. I've been waiting for this anime for a long time, and I'm happy it's happening, but at the same time, I'm not, because like, it's not showing the whole Dragon Ball Heroes thing, it's just doing the arc of the prison planets, and I don't really like that much, but anyway. I watched it twice so far. I watched it when it first came out and I watched it again earlier. Because the second time I watched it, it had the subs on it. The first time I watched it, because. But, it's not as long as we could have usually episodes. It's 8 minutes and 43 seconds, I believe. Yeah. It was really good, though. But there was only one thing I really didn't like about it, and then the Goku versus Goku. It was lit! Because the graphics and the anticipation of it, but it was. Short, it like the title made it seem so overrated, like this is like a super battle and stuff. It was very good battle. It just did one punch, throwing a few blasts, kind of how that was it. That was basically it. I was hoping we'd see more, because it's like there's no more in title and preview. And also there was fighting more in Demon Wars 2 and DLC. But it was still pretty worth watching. It was really good to see those Goku's fight. And I think my favorite parts. I love the part when Goku made his appearance, because when he just flew in, it looked very, very, like, my heart just like, because I was like, oh shit, oh fuck, they're both here, oh shit, I love Xenogoku, and, like, we even Super Saiyan 4, oh my god, not just because I'm a Super Saiyan 4 fan, you know, I like Blue better, but not because I'm a Super Saiyan 4 fan or whatever like that, and I like seeing. I just like seeing things with Master, and seeing this dude really transformed was so quick but so awesome. Like, I was like, oh my god, like he just encased himself in gold ore and then just, psh, I was like, oh my shit, dang, man. I still got hype myself, dude, for returning to Blue, like, I was like, oh my god. It happened pretty quick, I kind of already knew what was going to happen in this episode because of the spoilers. You know, like how you get to become my super. But anyway, I used to do things like this, reactions like this, but I'm going to be doing my YouTube from now on. On my Instagram, I used to do, if you scroll all the way down, you'll see like my reactions and posts for each episode. Basically, I just post 10 pictures of my favorite moments of the episode, and I'll talk about it in the comments, like, what the fuck, with my favorite parts, and what the hell they're having next together. The graphics look way better than it looks like. The graphics are like how it did in the Universal Survival arc, which is good. It wasn't really no bad animation. It was really good. And I think it was probably a little bit better, like, for example, the part when, like, you see the Even Saiyan charging up a little bit from the end, and then you see, like, like, turn into Super Saiyan 4 or turn into. And, like, it was pretty cool. It was really good. And I like how they kept Super Saiyan 4 go through like in a series type thing, because he was like a GT Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan 4 is probably like his most serious form besides 2. Yeah. It's pretty good to see him 2 go through this game, but it was at the same time wasn't satisfying as in the actual battle. But the interaction was fun. I don't review it by the way. What the fuck is this shit? But I know you're sick when you see Super Saiyan, if you see Super Saiyan. It's looking more to appearances of the other characters that is in Heroes, hopefully. Because Fu made a point saying that in order to get the other Dragon Ball books, they have to get their escape prison planet because they're trapped. says that this Dragon Ball has a person holding it and they're all strong, so
I'm hoping to see some really good appearances.
Like, I'm really ready to see, like, old characters, like, movie characters, like, Broly or Kid Buu, like, some of these fusions. Like, I'm really trying to see some of these fusions, bro. Like, fusion between Emperor and Buu, or Goku Tits. I'm trying to see a lot of these fusions, but I don't know how things go. This is the episode. I like Dragon Ball Super, they don't show us the previews in this episode. They just tell us the title. And apparently, you'll see Demon Saiyan unleashed, and hopefully you'll see Vegito in action. Again, okay. It would be great to see you. I think I'm gonna point out the fact that I want to point out the fact that this anime most likely isn't canon, being as based off of anime that is based off of anime. So I don't think this is the canon. So all this dragons that have in the timeline. But if it does, but if it is, they'll probably show it in Dragon Ball Super Part 2, which will be coming out next year. But yeah, I think that's all I want to talk about for this episode. Next episode is probably going to be way more lit. The graphics is way like, earlier I said more stuff about the episode earlier, but I think it's just because I was explaining the whole episode. I didn't really see the subreading, but apparently it's sub now. Anyway, so, yeah. Other updates as in Dragon Ball. As you guys know, there's a tour coming soon this year, if not already. There's also 3 movies coming out in September being remastered, which is Broly, the first Broly movie, Father of the Son of Goku, and Fusion Reborn. Fusion Reborn is the main one, I'm really trying to see that one. In remastered, so we'll see the graphics. And you know, as you all know, this is December 14th is when movie come out. And we're getting more leaks to characters and stuff. It really looks like Dragon Ball Z, but in a like very artistic, unique background. Like, it actually looks like, it doesn't look like Superman. It looks like Z, but high def. But I think that's all I'm talking about. It was most of what I was saying, but I don't know anything earlier. Anyways, my thoughts and reactions to this episode. Like this video if you liked it. Comment what you think about this video, what you think about the episode, the next episode to come. I'll see you guys on the next one. If this is your first time, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Tell me your suggestions in the comments if somebody liked the video. Yeah, I think on my next video actually is going to be more towards like energy and violence. Like ever since X died, there's been more violence. Like there's the whole Xenia thing and then this little girl got one thing and went over. I really didn't enjoy it, that's for another video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Spread the call!